Hi guys. Finally, a new trip. Today, we're visiting a new site. Never been here before. Along with this dude. Okay, stay tuned. This is pretty sweet. New place. New fishing rod. Gonna be an awesome trip. Quite exciting. It's an adventure for sure. Boiling already?
It's like jet boil.
I just have my food bag, so.
What's for lunch?
Well. Filmer du?
Real tomat.
Filmer du?
Or. Soup? Mashed potatoes? Or mashed potatoes with, let's see, an old classic RSP. Dead man on the can. Now that we have found our base camp, is it tent pitching or fishing first?
Fishing.
Fishing? That's a good choice. Agreed. And this time I'm using my Stanley with a twist, because I found out that the gas canister fits perfect inside, and actually it fits two small ones. This is full. This not so much. And that's great. So that's a new twist for this trip. And as always, or usual, I Optimus Polaris stove, one of my favorites. This corona shit is killing me. Not literally. Not literally. But you know what I mean. Corona crap. Oh, too much water. Well, tikka masala soup. It doesn't matter. Tastes the same anyway. All right. Now it's time to go fishing. Let's see if I can get some trout. That's the goal.
Nei!
Well. That was kind of fun. That was a nice one too. Yoo-hoo. This one, I'm letting go. Good morning. It's time to get up. Get some breakfast and some fish. Okay. And this I'm gonna hang to dry when I get home. So it doesn't matter how I pack it up. As long as it fits in the bag. All right. That's it. Time for breakfast. Okay, we have now been walking for 5 clicks and are exploring every possible trail out to the campsite. So if this is not an outdoor adventure, I don't know what is. This is hard and fun at the same time. The weather is fairly good. The temp is nice and the company as well. So, thumbs up. Well guys, the trip has come to an end. I'm on my way home and I'll see you on the next one. Bye.